all his hard times.
I got plenty of those.
And I'm like, dude, you have an engineering degree and your parents paid for you to go to college. This is serious. And so he didn't like, he's no longer our friend. So I wrote this song to him. It's a rap song and it's called Bullshit.
We'll be right back.